first word that comes to me about Newton is just blue collar.
To get to know Newton, Iowa, is to get to know Garrett Sturtz.
You know, there's a strong work ethic here in town. You know, I think it kind of spills over into other things and other activities too.
Sturtz first made his mark in Newton by leading the hometown Cardinals to their first state tournament and becoming the school's all-time leading scorer. But even then, he was overlooked by everyone outside of town.
You know, it can be very tough, you know, some long nights, really early mornings, trying to just do everything that you can.
You know, he felt a little bit slighted there and wanted a chance.
Sturtz eventually found his way down I-80 to Drake, where he's been a critical piece of the Bulldog resurgence.
I found a home here at Drake and it stuck with me.
But as adversity kicked in this offseason, Sturtz returned home and got right to work with a few goals in mind.
I had mainly two goals. I wanted to put on at least 10 pounds for the next season, and then I just wanted to work on the jump shot and kind of like the free throws areas where I just wanted to clean that up.
Sturtz checked off the added weight thanks to a makeshift gym in the garage and a secret weapon.
I'd say it's my cooking, really. It's just my cooking.
I think the home cooking is definitely the secret.
Along with mama's cooking, there were late nights on the home court.
I get both my parents, because they're off work at that time, I get both my mom and dad out there to rebound and pass for me.
He just wanted to be ready to go, you know, when the call came that they could get back into the gym and have a successful season.
The work, once again, is paying off. Sturtz is one of the top contenders for the Missouri Valley Conference Sixth Man of the Year.
I saw an old picture the other day of myself when I was a freshman in high school, and he looks completely different. It's a different guy. And just how much I've learned as a person and from the game of basketball, from that standpoint to now, it's crazy.
Humble in his approach, hungry in his work, a story arc fit for a young man from Newton, Iowa. For Drake Sports Media, I'm Michael Admire.